A Chennai doctor who lost his life due to coronavirus was denied dignity of death. 55-year-old neurosurgeon Dr. Simon Hercules was denied burial by the locals. They even pelted stones at the ambulance that was carrying the doctor's body. Later, the last rites were done under police protection. The Madras High Court has now taken a sua motu cognizance of this issue and warned the people against such objections. Here is our detailed report.
55-year-old Dr. Simon Hercules was one of the most popular neurosurgeons of Chennai. A doctor who had spent a lifetime treating people, Simon on Sunday died after being struck by coronavirus. But the shameful events that unfolded after the doctor's death was a reflection of how society can fail a fellow human being. Hundreds of locals protested outside the Kilpok Cemetery and stopped his burial because he had died of the coronavirus. Not just that, they even threw stones at the ambulance which carried his body.
அதனால் எந்த பாதிப்பும் இல்லைன்னுங்கிறத தெரிஞ்சுக்காம எங்களை எல்லாம் கள்ள கொண்டு அடித்து விரட்டி பாடி அப்படியே போட்டுட்டு வரக்கூடிய சூழ்நிலை ஏற்பட்டுச்சு. இந்த எந்த ஒரு மனிதனுக்கும் இந்த நிலைமை வரக்கூடாது.
A fellow doctor had to plead with the crowd to be able to take the body for a burial at the Anna Nagar Cemetery.
At the end of the day, they were so scared looking at us because we are all, wearing PPEs and, we are having a COVID-positive body. With our hands, and they don't want a contact, of course. So, and they were, the police were also a little reluctant to, come and help us. And we had to rush the burial so fast that I had to, literally, we three of us pushed everything into the mud. It's crazy.
After the sorry incident came to light, Tamil Nadu's health minister said measures were being taken to ensure that such incidents don't happen again.
ஒரு பரியல் பண்றதுனாலயோ அல்லது ஒரு ஃபயர் பண்றதுனாலயோ அதுல ஏற்படக்கூடிய தூசினாலேயோ காற்றுனாலேயோ மாசுனாலேயோ எந்த விதத்திலையும் இந்த வைரஸ் பரவாது என்பதை நான் திட்டவட்டமாக பொதுமக்களுக்கு தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கின்றேன். அதனால தயவு செய்து வீதியில இந்த மாதிரியான பரியல் பண்றப்ப இது போன்ற ஒரு வீண் வதந்திகளை இதுல சமூக விரோதிகள் விஷமிகள் இது போன்ற ஒரு விஷயத்தை கிளப்பி இது போன்ற ஒரு ஒரு இழுக்கான செயல்களை செய்ய வேண்டாம் என்பதை அரசு சார்பில் நாங்கள் கேட்டுக்கொள்ள கடமைப்பட்டிருக்கிறோம்.
This was the second such case in Chennai. A similar incident took place in the Ambattur area of Chennai on April 13 when a doctor who died from COVID-19 was denied cremation after locals protested. These incidents have shamed Chennai. DMDK Chief Vijay Kant has now offered a part of his college campus on the outskirts of Chennai for burial. With Shalini Lobo, Bureau Report, India Today.
India Today also spoke to DMK MP Kani Modi on the entire incident. She called the entire event unfortunate and said that the government should spread more awareness in society to avoid such instances going forward. Here is what Kani Modi had to say on this.
We have to understand that if they are there, out there, trying to protect our lives, they are endangering their lives, the lives of their family members working for us. Any doctor, even if they're not working directly in the corona ward or any medical personnel, they are endangering their lives by going to hospitals, meeting patients who could be positive. I think we have to come together as a society and respect the person who's given up their life for us.
PMK leader Anubhami Ramadas pens down a long post on social media on the unfortunate incident that took place in Tamil Nadu in regard to Dr. Simon Hercules' burial. Anubhami Ramadas says the way the public acted was ignorant, it was selfish. He further added that on one side, we clap hands to salute these doctors and on the other side, we protest to bury the deceased doctors. Ramadas demanded strict action against those who took part in the attack. Here is an exclusive conversation with him.
Yes, it is not only unfortunate, it is shocking that an incident like this has happened in Chennai. And Dr. Simon is a very, very renowned neurosurgeon. and he's been serving the people here for more than 35 years. And he had contracted corona and unfortunately died. In fact, he has contracted corona because he served the people. He got it from one of the patients he served. He could have been selfish and then stayed at home, avoiding everything and then being safe. But he is not that kind of sort of a person. So he is trying to save people. He served the people and then he got this corona. And it's very unfortunate that his burial, they objected to the burial. They hit, they smashed the ambulance and all these things. Like, it's very, very shocking, and I don't know the word to condemn it. Like,
hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.